set out building her rail. Number to number, oh, nail to nail, oh, no doubt in the cause. She took it slow, oh, one by one, straight like an arrow. And Templehurst School, and she left at good.
I went to the Lake District recently and managed to fit in some foraging so I could make my friend a birthday breakfast hamper.
Rooted low, sometimes it would appear in the hands of her shadow. She had plenty of siblings to bounce off and hide from, and some would stay on their knees, others long gone, and occasionally you'd see the cross hanging high off
the... I foraged some blackberries and even managed to save enough to make some sugar-free compote. Add hot water. Add cinnamon, spices, and honey to taste.
She fell in love with a man on a boat. His sails were high, he could keep them afloat, but her bones ached as he would grind his ivory body on their love.
I foraged some fresh flowers.
And she was the type to keep her end of the bed. Nothing.
And some apples too.
Halfway she met a married man.
I found some eggs in the barn and bought some local cheeses.
So yummy with a bit of natural yogurt and a bit of honey to sweeten it. This is sugar-free granola, so I'm going to use honey to sweeten. You could also use agave syrup. If you wanted to, you could add dried fruit, dates or cranberries or raisins. I don't like things that are too sweet, so I can keep my favourite.
She had
If you add plenty of nuts and seeds to your granola, then it's a great high-protein snack.
I'm using Flanagan's organic oats, and I'm putting in 2 cupfuls. A cup of sunflower seeds.
Half a cup of pumpkin seeds. Half a cup of hazelnuts. A teaspoon of cinnamon. Half a cup of warm water. Two tablespoons of honey. Two tablespoons of coconut oil. Flatten on a lined baking tray. take out and mix. Put back in until golden brown. Leave to cool. Then wrap.
She fell in love with a man on a boat. The sails were high, could keep them afloat, but her bones ached as he would grind his ivory body on their love.
Done. Now time to put feet up by the fire.
Her end of the bed, nothing to feed her.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.